Hi there, and welcome to the channel and another Red Dead Online video. Let's get right into it. Yes, that was beautiful. Yes, loads of 3 stars. Quite a few goodies there. And such simple times. Look at the state of this. Yeah. See how we did? Crips, I did my best, mate. Let's see what we got.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Okay, this'll have to do. Excellent. Thank you. Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
Yeah, well, at least we're operational again, you know. Talking to yourself again, Crips. Come on, got more.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Very nice. Beautiful.
Right. I'm gonna order supplies today, Crips.
All right, moving right along.
I suppose we're gonna have to go back out hunting even more to fill that bar up. I guess sheep don't pay much. Wow. I take it that used to be a house. All that's left is the chimney breast. And a cellar? Cool. What the hell? Okay. Jesus Christ. What? Whoa. What's that noise? What, there's even a camera here? What the hell? Someone's taking pictures of all this torture that goes on. What the? Okay, I'm out of here. That is so fucked up. Cigarettes. Okay, can I open this chest? What are all these letters? Okay, let's get out of here. Wow. Need some wagon. Wow, that was creeper. That was really fucked up. It looks like someone's still living down there as well. What the hell? Okay, I just seen a red dot on the minimap. Right here. Okay, let's get out of here. This is creeping me out. Let's go. But we really need to start finding some decent game out there, because I'm getting crap at the minute. Let's go down here. Oh, I'm starting a little avalanche here. What the hell?
You're looking healthy right now. Good stuff. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Guess beggars can't be choosers. I suppose this will do.
Crips, enough of the insults, man. Try my best here. Yeah, shut up. Hello, Rex. Hello. I think Crips is going to be okay for a while, so let's get my horse. I'm gonna try bouncy, I think.
So what is it with all these folks out digging around here? Is there some lost treasure I ain't aware of? Feels like everyone and their uncle's got a shovel plate.
Yeah, I'll catch you in a bit, Crips. Alright. Gotta go out. Go on then. Let's do one of these on our own. Last known location, okay. Oh shit. Shit. artists. This has got to be them. Right, give me some weapons this time.
Come on, get clear.
Pump action.
I'll help you die. That's what you want. You're a goner.
Idiots. Hide nearby and wait for the target. Okay, okay. That rock. Perfect cover. Oh, I've got to wait over here. Okay, okay, okay. Behind this tree. Better. Whoa, motherfucker.
Oh, it's over for you.
No, 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 no. It's over for you.
God, no.
Get out of here. I can run faster than you, mother fucker. Where do you think you're going, huh? Where do you think you're going? Hell no. You stay there. Look after him, Genevieve.
What the hell?
One more over here. Yep. I wonder if there's anything in this house. Something's shining in there. Premium. Okay. It's definitely there's something around here. This door. Oh, there it is. Behind the door. Yeah, clever.
Worth it.
36 nuggets, $38. Not bad, I suppose. Have a whiskey after all that. Well, I guess this is where I'll leave the episode, guys. Just want to say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed watching the video. I know I enjoyed making it. Catch you in the next episode.